Principal ma'am, respected teachers, and my dear brothers and sisters, today I, Sakshi from class 7, am here to express my ideas on environment pollution, a global warming. Degradation of environment continues unabated. There is no doubt about it. The need is to protect and preserve the environment and is posing great threat to the environment. The menace of the environment can be found only by creating awareness and sensitivity among the people regarding protection the environment. The main reason of pollution degradation in India is due to rapids in the last decades. The price of progress has been rather heavy. The depletion of the ozone layer has danger signal. It will lead to global warming and melting of a polar glaciers. Many forest belts have been cleared away to set up industrial units. Rapid urbanization swallow up the remaining green belts. Deforestation upon a large scale led to disastrous results. Farming, fruits, land erosion, landslides have disturbed the ecological balance. Trees being rained and keep the upper soil intact. Our rivers and lakes have become dumping ground for industrial waste, garbage and dirt. They have been infected to the extent that their water has not remained too fit for human consumption. Our cities have become dirtier every year. Delhi, the capital of India, had a notoriety. The fourth most polluted city in the world. The emission of smog from the chimneys of the factories, guzzlers of the road, has converted our cities into a big gas chambers. The voluntary organization and in people general can help the maintaining the ecological balance. Only then this wasting country will become a pleasant and clean place to live in. Thank you for listening me carefully.